Ah! Let's go. Thank you. Thank you. James!
Mary? Oh, Maria. It's you. I thought you were... Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? You don't sound very happy to see me. I was almost killed back there. Why didn't you try to save me? All you care about is that dead wife of yours. I've never been so scared in my whole life. You couldn't care less about me, could you?
No, I just...
Then stay with me. Don't ever leave me alone. You're supposed to take care of me. So, what about Laura? Did you find her?
Yeah, but she ran away.
We've got to find her.
You really seem to care about her. Do you know her?
I've never met her before. I just feel sorry for her. She's all alone. And for some reason, I feel like it's up to me to protect her.
Everybody, thanks for tuning in. Welcome to another exciting edition of Trick or Treat! Here you either answer the questions correctly and win a great prize, or fail to answer correctly and receive the punishment. It all depends on you. And our lucky, or should I say unlucky, challenger today is James! James Sunderland! Are you ready to play
Trick or Treat?
Okay, here's your first question. Merry-go-round, haunted house, roller coaster, Ferris wheel, and teacups. Silent Hill is home to a thrilling amusement park that both children and adults love. The question is, what is the name of this amusement park? One, Fantasyland. Two, Silent Hill Amusement Park. 3. Lakeside Amusement Park. Okay, quickly, on to question number 2. Silent Hill witnessed a gruesome murder a few years back. A brother and sister were playing in the road when they were attacked and chopped into pieces with an axe. Torn flesh, smashed bones, spattered blood, and finally, what a terrible tragedy! What a gruesome end to such innocent lives. Now, the question. What was the name of the murderer who committed this vile act? 1. Walter Sullivan. 2. Scott Fairbanks. 3. Eric Guy. Now, for our third and final question. South of the lake is a deserted old neighborhood called South Vale. There to Paleville, the central resort area northwest of the lake, there's only one road you can take. Just one road, no more. The third and final question is... what is the name of that road? 1. Bachman Road. 2. Rendell Street. 3. Nathan Avenue. Well, that's the last of our questions. Have you got it all figured out? When you know the answers, head to the storeroom on the third floor to collect your prizes. But be careful, if you're wrong. Well then, everybody, thanks for tuning in. See you again sometime. Bye-bye.
What was that? Can't open it?
Yeah. Maria, give me a hand here.
Come on. You're supposed to be the big man around here. How's a little girl like me supposed to help? What's this? Not very cute, is it? Here, James, you take it.
Thanks.
Thank you.